The following video is brought to you by Unique Builders and Development.
Taking the roof off your home, well, to be blunt, it's a huge task. First, there are two things you'll need to consider when adding a second story addition. One, what are the rules in your neighborhood and/or city zoning department? Some have lots of zoning codes which restrict how many feet above grade level the structure can be. Check with your HOA, government zoning office, and recorder's office to be sure your plans are in compliance. 2. What is your budget and do you qualify for financing? A qualified contractor like Unique Builders and Development can provide you with preliminary numbers. A good rule of thumb is to add in a 20% more contingency budget. Then visit your local banker or mortgage company and get a quick refinancing analysis. Once these questions are answered, it's time to start thinking about the actual project. You and your contractor will need to answer the following basic but critical issues. Will the existing exterior walls support the load of the second story addition? Will the existing foundation be strong enough to carry the new load? How will the new staircase impact the existing floor plan? How will any new plumbing connect to the existing plumbing? Can your current electrical panel handle the added load? Should you install a separate HVAC unit for the new space?
Unique Builders offers a free initial consultation. During this first meeting, we will get an idea of the scope of the project, offer suggestions, and discuss budget. So, if you are looking to give your old home new life, call Unique Builders and Development at 713-263-8138. We can help you create your dream room or dream home.